Morphine was first isolated between 1803 and 1805 by German pharmacist Friedrich Sertürner. This is believed to be the first isolation of a medicinal alkaloid from a plant. Merck began marketing it commercially in 1827. Morphine was more widely used after the invention of the hypodermic syringe in 1853, 1855,